Good morning, FHS. I'm Nicola Tomchak.
I'm Peter Yang.
And here are your announcements for Monday, December 14th, 2015.
There will be a Black Hat Ambassador meeting today at 12:30 in Ms. Chevier's room, D110.
The Interact Club is collecting items for teen care packages. These items will be donated to teens in need as Christmas gifts. Some examples of items you can donate are books, shampoo, soap, gift cards, toothbrushes, toothpaste, or anything a teen might want for Christmas. Greener Village will be picking up the packages on Tuesday morning, so if you have any items or packages collected, please bring them to C-125 as soon as possible. With your help, we can make someone's Christmas a little merrier.
And now a special video that is sure to get you in this Christmas spirit from your yearbook co-editors.
And that will give us the optimal selling rate of a yearbook. Wah, wah, wah.
This Thursday is the first annual holiday hangout from 7 until 9. Admission will be 5 at the door and free treats and sweets once inside.
The virtue of the week is joyfulness. Joyfulness is being filled with happiness. It is a peaceful sense of well-being that is inside us all.
Joy comes from an appreciation for the gift each day brings. It comes when we are doing what we know is right and when we see the humor in all things. Joy is the inner sense that can carry us through the hard times even when we are feeling very sad.
The Student Health Committee wishes all students, staff, and your loved ones a joyful holiday. Joy is the presence of love for self and for others, a state of gratitude and compassion, an awareness of being connected to our higher self and of being one with everything.
There will be a meeting on Wednesday, December 13th at lunch for any band interested in taking part in Battle of the Bands next semester. Please make an effort to attend. Again, that's Wednesday, December the 16th for a Battle of the Bands meeting. Now for FHS Sports.
The FHS JV men took on the Summit Varsity team from Halifax in the first game of the Pugwash Windsor Salt Invitational Tournament. The Blackcats won the game 70-54. The top players for the Cats were Gary Davies and Caden Haveman. Good job, guys.
There will be an open gym badminton tomorrow after school from 3:30 to 5:30. You are welcome to join. If you do not have a badminton racket, no worries, we'll provide you one.
I'm Nicola Tomchak.
I'm Peter Yang.
And there's 5 days left before the holidays.